What is our main challenge? Most of people here, they walk long distances simply because the rains have not been adequate within the area.
Families just have to look for water. Rivers dry up, so the families go to the riverbank where there is sand. They literally dig it out to get water. So it's quite a big struggle around here.
Thank you.